Buona. everything, but you don't know anything.
All right. Y'all hear me pretty good? Yeah, I gotta go anyways. No, my name's Leah. What up, guys? We're here to talk to you guys about what's coming up and, well, I hope that's better. And what's gonna be happening really, really soon, right around the corner. And then we have some games to talk about with some gameplay footage. Yes, some gameplay footage. Bye, nice treating you, JK. Oh, that's like spamming Kappa. I'm leaving Kappa. Yo, Wiki, what's up? The great Swoozy, what's up, my friends? Yo, guys. Essentially, if you guys don't notice, I got a box today. A really big box. I think I want to get into it. What do you guys think? Let me turn down the music. Let me just turn off the music for now. Oh my god, what are all those Kappas? What are all those? Oh, it's Echoix! Oh, that's awesome! And Yuna from Miss Rage, Unikappa. Oh boy. Ahoy, Wiki, ahoy. But yes, guys, we have some really cool stuff. Our camera should be here. I think my camera and all accessories are in here. The Canon, Canon cameras, if you guys are watching this, I'm gonna be using you guys' product, and it's gonna be going with me everywhere, every day. Starting Monday next week. So I'm kind of excited. We are going to open these boxes. This loot crate will be last. I'm going to make a separate video for this. And we're going to have fun with it, guys. We are going to have some fun with it. So yeah. All right, let's get into it, guys. We're gonna start out with this little box right here. We'll set this one aside for now. That also, because I want to make sure I can see everything that's going on. That. And I don't have a knife, so let me go grab that. All right, ladies and gents, our handy-dandy knife here. Remember to cut away from you guys. Making sure I'm trying not to cut anything in this box if it's, because it could just barely be in there. I don't know. I'm a little worried. Like, I hope this is the camera. I really do. Because for all of you guys wondering, GameKey, what are your workout videos? GameKey, when are you going to be doing your workout videos? I've been talking about this for about a year now. And I'm still not done talking to my university because I don't know who I have to talk to understand the recording. I can apparently record outside all buildings, period. My university's like workout gym, like legitimate, like got machines, got weights, and all sorts of other crazy stuff. I have to have special permission. And the recreational director, the guy who's in charge of the building, as far as I know, has basically been like, yeah, you can record coming in, you can record going out, and you can record at the cafe inside the building. However, if you're downstairs on the equipment or using any of it, or you're in a fitness consultant in the back room doing all of your testing and stuff, you cannot record any of that due to privacy policies. However, I'm going to be talking to him again, most likely tomorrow, after I do all of my running around, because I've got to go check with maybe the video department at like noon tomorrow when I have my first break in the day. And then Friday, I have all day. So if the camera's here, I'm going to be getting shots all over my campus, showing you guys some cool stuff outside, and maybe getting a nice little time lapse in over the weekend. You know, something to do and show you guys. It's not that bad, but it's one of them things, you know? Like, I want to document the entire workout. I also start next week on my diet. It's going to consist of chicken breast, steamed vegetables, mainly broccoli, and white rice, or rice in general. I like white rice, but brown rice has more nutrients. It's better for you. I'm not such a fan, but I'm probably going to have to eat some brown rice. I don't want to. Stop, blah, blah, blah. I can't see. The box is right here, guys. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm kidding. It's a box full of packing material. No, actually, I'm kidding again. I don't know what I'm looking at. It's another bag. Whoa. Two Canon LPE6 batteries. Oh my god, I screwed up and bought four extra batteries instead of two. Well, I'm not gonna run out of battery power any soon with this camera. Oh my goodness. These are, this is gonna be impressive to go to TwitchCon with this. Is this a bag of batteries? A rechargeable battery. Not kidding. LPE6 rechargeable battery. Chargeable batteries. Here's another one.
Okay, well, what is this?
What? Hero fiber. Ultra gentle, extremely fine quality for all delicate items. Most efficient way to clean all optical surfaces, such as your camera lenses, auxiliary lenses, filters, LCD viewfinder, binoculars, telescopes, eyeglasses, as well as tablets, phones, and any LCD electronic device. Hero fiber is a perfect anti-static cloth. Will make your diamonds, gems, and crystals sparkle. Whoa, sweet! This, I didn't even know came with it. Yeah! Hey, game, give me your knife. It's dull. I'll sharpen it for you. Yeah, I don't have a whetstone. I should probably get one for my house knives anyway. We are, like, running low on kitchen cutlery. It's either rusted or the handle's broken. We have this. This is our regular knife. We have a paring knife somewhere. Somewhere. I'm going to set that off to the side. What is this? This is the AC/DC Turbo Travel Charger. 110 to 220 volts. European adapter plug. Dude! This straight up is like, they're not screwing around. This isn't no, like, 9 volt or 12, you know, 12 volt, like, charger. This is 110 to 220. Like, they want you to get your batteries charged and done. Period. This is straight up awesome. Who did I buy this stuff from? Exit. Photo capture the spot. Or maybe it's photo it. I don't know. There we go. That's what this is. So this must be a whole nother thing of them. Now you vacation ready to EU. I know, right? I know. I gotta get me the memory cards. I believe I only have 2 for this camera. I want to get, like, not just 32 gig, like, SanDisk memory cards. I want to get, like, 64 gig or higher if there's one after 64 gigs. I would love to do that. So, yeah. Love it. Yeah. I would love it. This feels exactly like those. So I'm going to put these back in the box. Leave them off to the side there. Like, all of it. Take a look at this big boy here. Let's see. What are we looking at? Okay. Here we go. Here we go, guys. There we go, folks. Woo! Box is a little tough. Really? I open one box to open another box? It's Boxception! I have one for my phone. It's a micro SD. No, the camera I have is a DSLR camera. It uses the big memory cards. The big memory sticks. Excitement. I know. Oh my god, this box is pretty huge. I hope this is the size of the backpack, man. Oh my god, this box is actually really heavy. Caution. If this tape is broken, do not give clear receipt without examination.
Okay. I got the Canon EOS 70D. Oh my god, it's gonna break the knife. Oh my god. Alright, let's see. Can I get it? Yeah! Look at this. It fits on the couch. This box is that long. Well, again, you always cut away from yourself. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, look, I don't even gotta... Oh, this is what I've been waiting for. Oh, this is what I've been waiting for. It came, babe, it came! All right, we got... Hey, it's the selfie stick. Yeet! I can take this thing and... 72-inch monopod camera camcorder. Like, okay, so I'm gonna be all like, selfie stick away! Way to get my hopes up. I thought we found Jeebus. I know, right? Oh, jeez. Does that carpet match the drapes? Oh, my goodness. Mincy. All right. What's the next thing here? What? I'm so confused right now. I thought the camera was coming. Here's our tripod. 72-inch tripod, 183 centimeters. Includes additional quick-release plate for easy switching between cameras and equipment. Sweet! That's awesome. Polaroid brand. Oh! No. Falling. I'm gonna guess this is the bag right here. Whoa, there's some other things. What are you doing? Eddie opened his box. I don't feel like this is big enough. This is the backpack bag. I don't feel it's big enough. Like, it's straight up for like one shoulder. Like, ugh. Yeah. Why don't you go show mommy? Go take it upstairs. He's over here popping the bubble wrap. Actually, I can put all of my accessories in this as I go along. Yeah, buddy. Then we have... Oh. No. Leave it. Oh, okay. What is this? Oh, okay. Here's... Leave it all there. Leave it. Leave this stuff alone. This is the OTG USB multifunctional SD micro SD card reader. What? It's a micro SD card reader. from Ritz Gear. Oh boy. All right, let's see. We have Universal LCD Screen Protector. Okay. We have screen protectors. That's really, really good. Go upstairs with mommy, buddy. Okay, we'll go upstairs with mommy. Art and RC6 wireless remote shutter release. That's the wireless remote. Go upstairs, buddy. There's a lot here. Well, go upstairs and give it to mommy. Call him again, babe. No. Go upstairs. It's probably upstairs. No. Buddy. Well, grab him. I don't know what this is yet. I'll find out in a moment. Yeah, he supports the unboxing. Yes, he does. All right, I have my 5-piece camera cleaning kit. It even came with the camera solution. Huh? That's trash. And then Studio Series mini rechargeable LED light bar. This is what I got. This also came with the camera. That's pretty sweet. So when I'm taking those like close-up shots on like little things, I have a studio light to go right on it. Leave it. Leave it alone. Go. Go upstairs. Hold on, guys. Well, as you can see, we got the whole family down here, minus my daughter. She's dead. We got a 4-piece multi-coated camera lens filter kit. That's cool. So if you wanted to put some color on those shots, we got them lens kits. Add a little flare, you know. And then I think, oh, wow. Dude, this is going to be a workout in itself. Woo! Dare to dream, says Cannon. Dare to dream. Yes, I dare. I dare. Yo, TP Poker, what up, man? It is squad quality. So, my son has more fun with the boxes than actually getting stuff out of them. Where'd I put it? Back up. Leave that alone. That's stuff for the camera.
Oh, it is.
Work. Go, buddy. I've got a knife. Go. Go over there by mommy. Yeah, buddy.
Mama.
Oh, wait, are there two boxes in this? Okay. just don't have them. Thank you for the warm welcome. You guys are very nice. My question is with regards to needing some relationship advice. Yeah, just don't have that. Again, be careful. We do want to keep chat PG-16. So be careful, folks. Oh, what the? Oh, it pulls straight up out of the box. And there we have it. We have... Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Hey, we got one of our 32 gig sand disks. Bam, look at that. 32 gigs, man. It's a start. And our beautiful... Beautiful Rode microphone. Look at them YouTube colors. Black, red, and white, man. I am unboxing, buddy. Well, put it with the trash. I'm sorry, buddy. Ooh, baby. Ooh, baby. This is one hell of a box. The EOS 70D by Canon. Let's open it, shall we? Let's try and look at this big bad boy. No. Yeah? All right. Give me a moment, folks. So my son is upset. He had to go upstairs. Let's see. Please refrain from using inappropriate verbiage. Fine, a man's junk. That's okay. Streaming over the new cam? No. Yeah, I'm streaming the new camera, like opening up the box. And I'm going to be getting shots probably as soon as tomorrow with this to see how it stands up to everything that I'm doing. I'm a little excited. U.S. and Canada only. Oh, this is my warranty? Yeah, we're going to hold on to that. More of my warranty. More of how to use this thing. I'm pretty sure I can fiddle around with it and do this. So, we're probably going to have to cut the stream right now. Because I don't even know how far we are into things, but my son doesn't want to listen. Yeah, buddy. What, buddy? Hey, you gotta relax, okay? You gotta relax.
It's cool. It's cool.
These lenses, though, I'm a little worried. Like, this is kind of a little smushed. Should be fine, though. I'm moving all these little accessories. Oh my god, I just realized I can get some sick shots of all of the loot crate stuff now. Oh my goodness, that's going to be so good. Oh, that's going to be so nice. I'm excited now. We'll pull the Rode microphone off to the side. All right, let's see. How do I open this? Okay. Whoa, this thing is... I'm not kidding. This is huge. Insanely so. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness. This is the camera. Yeah, he's right here next to me. Okay. Wow, this is... Wait, what? Oh, here we go. That's why I said that you guys were going to have to go upstairs and watch some show. Put it down. All right, so straight up. Here it is, guys.
Here. Hey, Daddy.
Okay, buddy, leave it. Leave it! Leave it! Leave it alone. Stop. No, that's for the camera. You leave it alone. I'm going to smack your hand. Stop. Go play. This is Daddy's ridiculous camera.
Oh, that is cool.
What? It puts them in ISOs already? Yeah. Stop. I don't need it. Stop.
Car.
No, it's not a car.
Book.
Put it down. Stop. This is pretty neat, though. I mean, look. It's got... It's a little screen up there for when I'm looking at what I'm doing with the camera. Then we have this
tower.
Nice screen back here. It opens up from the back. And then look. Oh, that flippage action! Oh, the flippage! So when I'm looking at it like myself, you guys are going to be able to see the screen.
Daddy.
Please stop. Please stop. Woo, man. This is quite literally, I wouldn't say it's a toy. It's probably the most, yes. No, it's not fireworks. Stop. This is why I like doing unboxings in the middle of the night. Yeah, he's a little rebel. Okay, I'm seeing right here.
Yes.
This is where the Rode microphone's gonna go. But I'm looking. Oh,
Mom.
Right here.
Mom.
This little microphone spot. It's gonna sit down or open. And the microphone's gonna go right in there. Microphone and. Oh, it uses either or. Oh, that's really cool. It uses either or. There's two different types of jacks there. Wow. Let's see.
Daddy.
Oh.
Daddy.
HDMI cords. The AV jack for digital. HDMI out. Oh, my God. We can hook this up to a TV. Oh, this is going to be so good. So good. This is quite literally a little miniature video camera.
Hey, cool.
Yeah, cut the flap off. No, I am not doing that. This is flying with me.
It's flying.
This is going with me to TwitchCon, guys. So you guys are going to see some awesome shots. We might catch some film. Right here's for the HDMI card. I'm or not eight. Wow, I said HDMI card for the memory card. This is Let me take the lens off. Wow. That is insane.
Daddy.
Yeah, there's no lens on this thing. No lens on it yet. We have one, though.
What's this?
Put that down.
What's the box? What's this?
Put it down. That's the microphone. Put it down. Besides the camera, the microphone's the second most expensive thing here. Whoa, all right, sweet. Mama. I got a charger for my battery. I get my battery.
Here.
Right. Leave it right there. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. I'm telling you, stop. It's all Daddy's camera. All right, here's my AV to USB cord. This other little one. Ah, there's my camera strap right there. EOS 70D. What? No. No, you're not popping this. This is for the camera. It's to keep it safe. Oh my god. I didn't expect this to feel that heavy. Leave it! Oh my goodness. This right here is heavy. This is the lens. Ooh boy, I'm kind of like a kid in a candy store right now. I'm really excited. Woo, buddy, that lens, man. Oh, let me put that back.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, the back end for the lens. So let's put these together.
Daddy.
I do have 4 years of warranty on this.
Daddy.
I made sure of that.
Daddy.
What?
Ta-da.
All right. There we go. Locked into place, guys. So I'm going to be running around like, click, 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 or opening up for video. It's going to be so good, man. So good. Stop it. Stop pulling stuff out, please. Yes, I see. Stop pulling stuff out. Please stop pulling stuff out. Go. Go. Yes, it's to the camera. My son's already, like, wanting to take everything out of its boxes and then throw the boxes away. Could have got 4 lap dances with a 70D. I'm good on that, bro. I got a wife. I got kids.
Daddy.
What?
D5. I see you, Daddy.
Oh, I bet this auto adjusts on its own. I bet this audio adjusts on its own.
You, Daddy.
Stop, 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 stop. Move. Go, buddy. These aren't toys.
Daddy.
Look at it. Look. Oh, oh. I'm sorry. It's too funny.
Daddy.
What, buddy?
I want to see it.
That is one hell of a zoom, guys.
Daddy.
Like, that is...
It.
Bam!
Daddy, I want to see it. Daddy.
What?
See it.
No, I'm not letting you hold this.
It's cool. I see you.
I see you too, buddy. Wait, that's the wrong one. I need this one.
Daddy. This is...
Not to mention, GoPros are really cheap, guys. They're like $50. I am going to get one of those soon, but not right away. Not right away. Buddy, hey, can you stop? Can you stop? All right, so I'm going to actually look at this accessory bag right now. Yo, Cuddly Sharp Kill, what's up? What is up? Yo, we are, we're doing good.
Oops.
Is that all you're going to do? You come in, be a dick, then you lurk? Maybe you should be a parent and put him to bed. Yo, Carbuff. GoPros are not $50. Not the brand new ones, no. But from the deals I've found, I can get a GoPro for like $60. And that's with waterproofing. The entire waterproof kit and everything. So, I mean, I'm down to have a couple of GoPros. So that way I can have wet and dry cameras. I'm literally trying to open this entire thing to get a feel for where everything should go. Oh my god, this is the camera spot, isn't it? This is that thing I was looking for. Oh my god, this is insanely huge. This is outrageous. Dizzy? I'm not dizzy. Stop. Leave him alone, buddy. So I'm thinking this is going to be great to hold all my accessories, but I'm going to have to, if this has like a little deluxe digital camera video sling style shoulder bag. Yeah, but where would I technically want to put everything? I mean, this isn't exactly a small camera, you know what I mean? Get a Hero Session, $200, 4K waterproofing, small and light. Well, thank you, Cuddly Sharp Kill, for the host, my friend. Thank you for that support. Thank you, buddy. No, I'm not opening all this stuff, buddy. I can't open all this. Stop. Leave it alone. Buddy, you gotta move. Let's see if I can grab... Exclamation. Follow. At Cuddly Sharp Kill. There we go. Exclamation follow me. That's funny. That's a mod and broadcaster only command. Just so you folks know. The GoPro session. Hey, Cuddly Sharp Kill, could you Jacob Reese, I got you as well, man. I got you earlier. Cuddly Sharp Kill, could you jump into the Discord and drop me a link for yours? I'll even drop the Discord link. Here's the Discord app. Stop. Ooh. It's on Amazon. Stop. Look, you see that? You gotta stay away. Yeah, you gotta move, buddy. Alright, so we got a lot of stuff here. And what's gonna make this amazing is that it's only gonna get better, guys. I am gonna continue to bring you guys more content as much as I can. Stop opening stuff. Stop it. Not yours. That's what it is. The GoPro? Yeah, send me a link for it. Because I'm not going to lie, I'm probably not going to remember between having to, like, put all this stuff away and then get ready to bed, go to bed, stuff like that. So I am going to say sorry right now. Song requests are not on, guys. Song requests are not on. Thank you, Cuddly Sharp. Thank you so much.
Go give that to Dan. That's what you need to get.
Yeah. If you guys saw me on Twitter, I was holding my ridiculous stack of books. I hate college. I hate college. But you need it. Leave it. No, leave it. Leave it alone. You don't need to mess with my books. No. No. We're going to take you to bed. Yeah. Well, you got to go over there with mommy. Go sit over there with mommy. Okay, sit right there then. But you can't mess with these books, buddy. They don't have bindings or nothing on them, so I got to put them in a folder. Ugh. Books, they're so expensive that some of them, I don't understand why we don't have a binding for them, and they want you to go put it in a three-ring binder, which then destroys the pages themselves, and you end up ripping one out by accident. What? I'm talking to everybody, buddy. This is what I tell him I'm working. I tell him I'm working. Because that's what I feel like I'm doing. I'm working to tell you guys what's going on, or to give a good stream, or maybe check out a new game. That's how I feel about this stuff. Leave it. Leave it. Let's go over this way. I told you, you can't be over here, buddy. But, yeah, I'm going to, stop it. That's fine. But yeah, guys, I did want to tell you guys about this stuff, and Doom is just not happening. I had to put it on pause, guys. I had to put it on pause. It still says it has an hour and 40 minutes to go before it's done downloading. And when I tweeted out to you guys, I had it downloading from that point to when I started the stream. So I don't know what's going on. With a 53.4 gig game, it's only at about 25 gigs. It's at like 24 and some change. So that's a lot of time downloading and still not having the game completely installed yet. So, yeah. Stop. 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 Go. This is something you can't play with. You can't play with it. It's funny. You guys see this camera and you guys are like, oh my god, it's so expensive. It literally is my YouTube baby right now. It is a YouTube baby. Because it's how I'm going to produce my YouTubes for you guys. I'll show you guys around my town, one of my local metro parks, and my university as much as I can. But until I've got approval to stream, to record everything that I'm doing on campus, I love you too, buddy, that I can't show you guys the gym. And it's actually really cool, considering I would love to have someone on top the rock wall actually record climbing up the rock wall.
Hi. Hello.
But yeah, guys, this is what's going on. Look, you see that? Stop. You gotta back up. I don't want you around that. What, buddy? Woo! It's a battery. Stop. It's a battery for this.
Yes.
Yep. Yeah, so much to see. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking you guys with me all over. So it's gonna be kind of exciting. The downside is I hope I don't get robbed. Let's see. No, put it down. You do not need to touch that. 5X is made by LG. The 6P is by Huawei. You're considering getting one? Yeah.
Daddy.
Let's see, should I upgrade? I'm talking to Molotov from Streams for Dreams right now. He's at we're good buddies on Facebook and whatnot. So much to see. Yeah, you guys will actually get to see outside of my home and way away from it. Probably starting tomorrow. I do not have my video editing software yet. Everyone says, go get Adobe Premiere. Go get it. And I'm going to have to talk with the folks at Adobe to find out, as a student, if I can actually get the student version and keep it. Or you got to move. You got to move. You can't sit on my books and camera equipment. But yeah, it's one of those things. I really, really got to figure out what I'm going to do. Give me this. Those aren't toys, buddy. I mean, imagine this thing. Look, it's a selfie stick, and I'm putting it on this camera. I don't even think it'll go on. Okay, maybe it will go on here. I'm a little afraid to put this big old camera on this tiny little selfie stick using just that little hole right there. That is not something I'm comfortable with. Yeah, I know it's okay. But yeah, I'm gonna get this all back in the box right now, because I am quite terrified with my son right here that something is gonna break right now, and that I'm not gonna be able to use it tomorrow or Friday. Yeah, buddy.
What's this? His phone. His phone. Daddy. Phone. Daddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Phone?
No, it's not a phone. I don't know how to get this off the camera. Oh my God, did I get it stuck to the camera? What do I do? Well, boys and girls, I might have stumbled across something that I can't fix right now. Stop. It's stuff you can't play with. Stop. Stop, buddy. Move. Izzy's not on right now. Stabilizer? No. I feel like an idiot. I just learned something. There's this little button on the camera. It's right here. You go push, and it comes off like there's nothing there. Now to do all of the really, really scary stuff right now. Okay, the lens is fine. The camera's closed back up. Woo! Oh my goodness. Leave it alone, leave it alone, leave it alone. Stop, stop, stop.
Daddy.
Leave it all alone. I don't care, leave it alone. I'm putting stuff away right now. Woo, buddy, this is gonna be way too cool tomorrow. Way too cool. I don't think I'm going to fill up 32 gigs right away. I don't think I am. I could very well be wrong. But I'm going to try and get like 4 big cards.
Yeah.
Leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it.
What is
what? What? What is what? That's Daddy's expensive camera. Surprisingly, I also got this on a bundle, guys. I got it on a bundle, so if you guys are curious, I will be posting all of my equipment that I'm using in my YouTube videos, in the description. Leave it. This is not for you. No, you're not sitting on my lap. Get back in your packaging. Get back in that packaging. Oh, God. Leave it alone.
What's
this? This is stuff you can't play with. Get off the box. See, that's why I told you no. You're breaking the boxes and walking all over Daddy's stuff, buddy. It's not a toy. Daddy doesn't want to have to pay for this stuff again. Not that I could anyway. I could not get a second one of these cameras. I could not. There's no way. Yeah, push the button easy. My son's playing in the boxes right now. The big, ridiculously packing boxes. Oh my goodness. Canon! Guys, I love this stuff. I can't wait to check it out. Friday. I'll be all over my campus on Friday checking this stuff out. I love my 6P USB-C rapid charging stock Android. Plus being the first to get all Android updates. Also, Google will be supporting the 5X and 6P for years. Not just the two or three. It's relevant. We'll be supporting. Okay. So it looks like I might be getting a Nexus 6P phone. Let's see, I don't know what's good from Amazon's prices. Let me put this insanely awesome camera back in this, like, cloth case here. Yeah. Leave it alone. Daddy's putting stuff away. And when is packing materials giveaway? Packing materials giveaway. Oh my God. Yeah, I've got so much in packing materials. Leave it. Surprisingly enough, if anybody really does want to participate in it, we'll be doing one of those probably in a little while. Probably later. Probably right before TwitchCon. I'm not kidding. I will mail you packing material, guys. I'm not joking when I say that. Because our good, one of our good lucky mods, Effenbaum, he got himself a pair of no-scope gaming glasses, and I'm actually going to be mailing them to him here in the next few days. So probably on Saturday, I'll send it out in the mail. Leave, move. Leave stuff alone. Move. I gotta pull everything out of this camera box now because my son decided to fill it all up with all the little accessories. So now I'm spending extra time doing this. Yeah. You can't just jump on it and expect to jump in it, buddy. This isn't Rust. You know? Wall clipping, mountain clipping. Let's see. Okay. All that. Woo, man. Scary. How did this sit in here? Oh my God, my son even took this out. That's not cool, man. apparently he's stacking stuff behind me in the seat, too. Wow. Wow, this is one monster camera. I'm kind of afraid to use it now. I'm kind of afraid to use it. Wow. There's just so much. Oh my god. Yeah. Didn't something else go in here? I don't know. This. Oh, yeah, that. No, he took it! Oh, no! I hope my son didn't rip it. Oh, my goodness. Okay, there's that. All these little pamphlets. I need all this. This is my warranty claims and stuff. And, when you want to put things away and you don't know where he put the one thing you need for your box. Never mind, I'm an idiot. It's a part of the box. I was looking for this flap right here. Oh my goodness, I'm a super idiot. I am super idiot over here. I'm an idiot, and her boyfriend. All right, there we go. I totally didn't do this right. Oh, man. What, buddy? Babe, is he coming? You know he's coming down. Ah, there we go. That's more like it. What are you doing? Stop taking stuff upstairs, buddy. Stop it. Okay, I'll get you some juice. You gotta stop all this stuff. Oh, wow. Never mind. I'm gonna have to, like, update this camera and stuff. Reading. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna be calling it here. I wanted to talk to you guys and let you know what was going on. All right, guys. This is not a great way to end a stream or a video. But because she just said no, this is what happens. We literally mention the word no when he wants something. It can be anything, even if he's not supposed to have it. And this happens. So, I'll be seeing you guys later. We'll be back on tomorrow with the regular stream. And we're going to have Doom! Doom will be installed, guys. So I can't wait. I am ready to jump into hell and take you guys with me. So we will see you all tomorrow, bright and early, guys. We got a little over an hour in, too. That's awesome. So see you then. And good night, everyone.